Sounds like somebody's getting a little bit mad. Dude, he's coming in. Why'd I throw that? Why'd I? I should have just thrown it away.
Almost picked off. It would have been their first INT of the game. Instead, second down. They got the win last week despite not having any interceptions. Tried to come up with one there, could not. But there's a stat category called PBU, pass breakup. That's important too, and they got one.
Yeah, there's no doubt about it, because at least you're there knocking the ball away. Offense isn't possessing it, making plays downfield. And you just continue to harass the receivers, harass the quarterback. And maybe
oh, that's Dola once again.
And he's going to go out of bounds, taking it down. Inside the 25, 23 yards on the play.
He only has three receptions, including that one. So those two catches were pretty, pretty deep.
Hard to stick with them for that long.
Yeah, better against man than zone, or
better against man, because now you're running away from someone and you're not running into a defensive player in another zone.
Oh, that would have been a Deion Lewis touchdown too.
And they do get him down, but he's inside the five, all the way to the three.
Deion Lewis has six receptions for 108 yards. This is Lewis's leap right here. Another touchdown, this time through the ground. I think that's two rushing touchdowns on the game. And I think that's what I'm going to do to finish it off. Keep running it up with Lewis. Hey, it works. Deion Lewis is getting his reps. And we're ready. That was stupid. Why was the left side that wide open? When it was a rushing, it was a rush to the right. When the left was so wide open.
My music teacher back in New Paltz, this is by Bima Bagley, used to say, don't go
prestissimo
when you really want to go largo. And what she meant
this
by
is
that
pass
is don't
down,
go too fast when you really want to go at a nice, slow, deliberate pace.
I am speechless. I am without speech. They go play action.
Hogan?
Now it's Brady.
Yeah, that's a Hogan play.
They'll have a first down past the 40. The throw left side complete to Hogan. 17 yards there for the Patriots as they've got themselves a first down.
When you have someone throwing it that well, that confidently, you don't have to call the
two
game
receptions
fear at
for 46
all,
yards.
Yep. Confidence with a lead to throw it here in the fourth. And boom, he's on
oh, come on. Something about this game and long runs. Like in Madden 17, I was able to do tons of long runs. In this game, apparently they don't like long runs. Like look at that. They break out of. They break from blocking so much easier, even though I have the sliders on. I like rushing to the left side anyway.
So we could nitpick a little bit here and get on him and say, hey, make sure you stay in bounds, keep the clock running. But this stage of the game, Brandon, that's
like right
really
there. He would have never gotten hit if he was in Madden 17. I would have just ran around him. It's like these guys have an automatic sensors. If they're near my player, they just magically hit him. Like right here. I would have been able to rush around that guy.
Stays in bounds to keep the clock rolling.
In Madden 17.
Charge of this scenario right now.
Still can.
And not in any rush offensively.
On that play, it was the defensive front that won the battle.
Off
the
first
play
here. Now it's just for Deion Lewis, apparently. No, but as soon as you get like within like 30 yards, they don't do that. It's like, you can score on us now, but you couldn't have scored on us earlier. Which makes absolutely no sense.
We'll see if that trend
continues. Keep Deion Lewis with the ball out here, though. Even though both
really just distance themselves. They have put the pedal to the metal, I guess, so to speak.
So definitely
I'm surprised.
And a cut to the pit.
That was the weirdest run I've ever seen, man. Another Deion Lewis touchdown. So it's 56-34. So our defense doesn't know how to play, but our offense is clicking.
We got a good one going on there with Sean McCoy. He's got 118 yards now on the ground.
I am really surprised they let him pass. That never happens. Miller Lewis touchdown. Well, let's see what's wrong with our defense, though. So you don't have sliders on. I can never get those kicks right.
And that'll push the lead up to 29 now.
Damn. I definitely didn't want to kick the kick. I don't want a touchback. I don't even have a chance to run back.
Got Spielman in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. And out come the Dolphins now. They're down big here late. I don't know. You just one last drive here for pride.
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy once. We were down huge, and someone said, "Coach, what do you want to call?" He just waved a hand like, "Who cares? Let's get out of here and do something some other time."